Alright guys, I got the exhaust hung. Everything went pretty smoothly. It's getting a little late, so I figured I'd go ahead and fire the car up for you before it gets any later. See what it sounds like. I really hope it's not much louder than it barbecue was.
Good.
It's got more bark than it used to.
And it's still up on ramps. Sometimes it actually will probably sound a little meaner when it gets down on the ground.
Louder. It doesn't need to get any louder than it already is. It's really hard to tell over the computer because the sound audio file is always about the same once it hits YouTube. It's not a whole lot louder, but it's a little bit louder. It's more bassy.
Yeah, it has a deeper
tone. It's got like a more big blocky tone, at least standing here.
Anyway, guys, he just wanted to give you a quick clip so you could hear what it sounds like. He's still got to finish up the body work and a few other little things, and then we'll come back and do a full video for him, right?
Yeah. Not too much longer to go, though. Just a few little minor things.
And thanks again to Rick Ritter from Ritter Cycle Racing. He helped us out with a little welding and the use of his chop saw and that kind of thing so he could get the exhaust done.
Anyway, thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll have this done so we can do another update soon where I'm tearing down the road in it like it should be. We will see you guys later. Bye.